Welcome back to another video. My name is Callan and I'm currently reacting to every single A24 film in order. Today we're on movie number 50, The Exception. And before we get started, I'd really appreciate it if you please subscribe to this channel down below and follow along this journey with me. Also, if anyone is interested in signing up for the triple A24 membership, please consider using my referral code down below. Now with that being said, let's get started with movie number 50. As always, starting off with the A24 logo, of course. Can't believe it's 50 times that we've seen this already. Also, looks like we got another one from DirecTV, so we'll see how this one goes. As always, got my coffee and my MW mug. Got my First Reformed hat on. My Everything Everywhere All at One shirt on. Here we go, The Exception. I wonder who that girl was. Also curious to know what that Morse code was in the background.
Brent.
What do you know about the Kaiser? As of now, the safety of the Kaiser is a prime concern to the Reich and therefore also to you.
What exactly happened with him? I guess his job now is just to kind of stand guard, protect the Kaiser. Good to see Christopher Plummer again in another A24 film. If you haven't already, go check out my reaction to Remember after watching this video, of course. All these women are excited to see who this new man is.
The female staff are not to be interfered with.
We already know there's going to be some interfering with the female staff.
We must invite the commanding officer to dinner.
Oh, so now we're running a restaurant.
He will be watching us. Do you want your throne back or not? You are the Kaiser.
Seems like she wants the throne more than him. I think he seemed pretty content out there just chopping wood. Not having to worry about the war.
You expect me to spy on him?
We'll also keep a list of all visitors. You think because he is old, he is unimportant.
Could be a kidnap attempt, most likely an assassination. If anything happens to him, Captain, you'll be shot.
And like they were saying, he's no longer the Kaiser. So it's strange that he requires protection and being spied on.
Oh, forgive me, Your Highness. I was told you have coffee at this time.
Would you have invaded Holland?
What? Well, it's very nice.
What is?
Holland.
She's better than half the general staff. We will expect you at tomorrow's briefing. If I was 100 years younger...
Crazy old man. What is her business there?
The Kaiser presents his compliments. He will be pleased if you join him at dinner tomorrow night.
Take your clothes off.
What the heck? How is she so willing? Is he injured? Is that what happened? That's why he's not able to fight anymore. He has to stand guard now. Okay, yeah, these guys heard and now seen everything. Wonder if they're gonna snitch. I don't like this woman. She has crazy eyes.
May I take that, Captain?
Thank you.
Ooh, how awkward.
They just dump bucket loads of filth on my head and nobody does anything.
The tension. Tension in the room.
Am I to blame for every misfortune on this earth? Nobody remembers my army fell apart. They stabbed me in the back. They lost me my country.
Oh, crazy. Or it's easy to go crazy when you have all this responsibility and your actions do have so many negative repercussions, you know, both directly and indirectly.
Take your clothes off.
Ah, yes, throw it back at him. We get to see his scar, amongst other things.
Stay the night.
One of the other maids would surely notice her being gone, right?
I had a visit just now from Captain Brandt. It is his opinion that this agent may wish you harm. He therefore requests that he move into the house immediately.
Nice, that's one way to get close to her. See, he seems so like chill and seems to be enjoying himself.
I expect great news any day now. We must never lose hope.
These two just want him to get back into power. He's totally fine just chilling out here.
Colonel von Ilsenham sent me out with more bread.
You have beautiful hands. You are quite unused to physical labor.
Bit of foreshadowing there.
I hear there's a British spy after me.
You'll be quite safe, Your Highness.
Show the captain his new rooms at the house.
Does it make things easier now that they're all under one roof?
Where's your room?
On the other side of the staircase.
I feel like there's less privacy, right? If you guys are all living under one roof, at least they had their own separate house earlier.
Anyone might think you were spying on me, Captain.
Forgive me, Your Highness.
They know there's a British agent here.
Who knows?
The army captain guarding the Kaiser, and the Gestapo turned up at the house today.
How's she so good at sneaking around?
As soon as you feel it safe, do it.
Yeah, how's she so good at being the spy and then sneaking around to the captain's place? And then I'm assuming she snuck into town here. Like, is she that good at being a spy? Or are others that bad at their job? Ooh, she might be getting caught now. Or not. Like I said, they might just be bad at their job.
Catching the spy. They're waiting for another signal truck.
What exactly is this message being sent out?
Your family. If there's anything I can do for them, you must let me know.
Your Highness.
What is it?
You're very kind, Your Highness. Good night.
Ooh, she was gonna say something, but then the wife walked in.
If it weren't for the shortage, I would certainly let her go.
This woman.
Your ignorance.
I know.
They're being so negligent. You already know they're gonna get caught sooner or later.
I'm Jewish.
What you told me about yourself, don't tell anyone else.
And of course, the floorboards are so noisy. Everyone's gonna find out. They're being too obvious.
The transmitter's right in the village. If he doesn't signal tonight, we'll go in and search. The old man is getting a visit tomorrow from the head of SS. You can tell the old man, but no one else. I'm handling his security, so we'll be searching the house today. I'll need a list of all the staff.
What I have to tell you is top secret and must remain strictly between us.
This woman.
Heinrich Himmler is coming to dinner tomorrow night.
How does she know?
Do you keep guns in the house? Now, who cleans them? The guns? The footman? Not the maids.
He smelled whatever she was using to clean the gun, her own gun.
Himmler is Hitler's right-hand man. The government continues to pay our allowance, which Wilhelm doesn't seem to understand. Germany needs its king. It was for Germany that I acted, of course. Certainly not for the pleasure of seeing my sisters bowing and scraping in front of me.
This woman is psycho.
Herr Himmler will surely want your impressions.
She's so controlling and obsessed with power and money. Like I said, she's scary.
May I suggest my men start at the top, work down, you come up from the bottom. I'll start at the far end.
Of course, he gets to be the one to search her room. Gotta protect her and also see if she actually has a gun.
By the way, are you courting?
Courting?
Ooh, she probably has a gun with her.
The first girl I ever loved, her name was Ella. We had the same grandmother.
What the heck? Really is a crazy old man. Ooh, she just hid the gun really well, apparently. There she goes, just sneaking off.
Himmler's coming to the house tomorrow. I can kill him.
No, that's not our mission.
The SS murdered my father and my husband.
Father and husband? Oh, is that Brent spying on her? Alright, we'll see what's gonna happen now. Oh no. He was the one sending the messages, and of course he has to pay for it.
Marry me, Minka. Now, today.
Uh-oh. Who walked in on them? We need to know.
Hi. Is she coming? She was. Is it possible?
Certainly, it would make the Empress exceedingly happy.
Wilhelm.
Of course, it was the wife.
Go and pack your effects immediately.
Now, just a moment. I will speak to the captain and the girl in private.
Nice. Remove his wife from this discussion.
I may not rule in Germany, but by Christ, I rule in my own house.
He's taking charge now after he realizes what's been going on with her trying to get him back into power. He needs to show her who's boss.
I myself fathered at least 2 illegitimate children. I have many vices. Hypocrisy is not one of them. So you will resume your duties. You will be more discreet.
This guy is so good. He's so chill. I wonder if that'll change things for her, though. Is she gonna go through with the murder?
I've got something to show you. We should have everything we need by tonight.
They're just gonna torture the information out of him. Is he gonna confess?
Captain?
Herr Reichsführer, welcome to our humble home.
So at what point is she going to attempt to kill him?
The pastor's been arrested by the Gestapo.
Why did you tell me this?
Why did you sleep with me?
Why did you ask me?
Were you following orders?
It was a mistake. You must do your duty. And I will do mine.
So she's saying, let me kill him, and then you can kill me? She needs to avenge her family. But how can he do that since they've gotten so close? But yeah, going back to the beginning, that makes sense why she was so willing to sleep with him so quickly. All the other maids probably hate her.
It seems we ought to go back to Berlin.
That's what she wants, right? She's so happy.
I'm afraid I'm going to need a new wardrobe.
So happy, all the money, all the new clothes she can buy.
Oh, my dear Frau Kemper.
Oh, that was a beautiful shot.
I just called them. It won't be long.
I have to tell you now that this is a deception.
Ooh.
You two will work together to intercept any communications in and out of the house.
I knew it seemed too easy. The woman was getting too excited. Yeah, let's see what happens to her, though, now.
He's holding out for now.
Might actually be in everyone's best interest if she ends up killing him, right?
We have an understanding, I think.
Indeed we do.
You let me know the minute the pastor gives you anything.
Oh, good to see you finally taking an interest, Brent.
I was very proud of you.
The offer His Highness received tonight from Himmler. It's a trap. They want to know who secretly supports the restoration.
Uh-oh.
Something wrong?
I have a message for you. From Winston Churchill.
You are the secret agent.
Help! Mr. Kaiser, he's collapsed in the clearing. No, get him to hospital now!
What is going on?
Brent, I'll find her.
The pastor confessed.
Perfectly well, just a little dizzy, that's fine now. The boy, Churchill.
What message? What?
Well, he was offering me exile in England. I shall not return to Berlin. It's God's will. All of it.
She can't have her fancy clothes.
And I'm content.
She's not content.
Then so am I.
Captain, open the door!
He needs the hospital!
Open the door!
Leave those two behind.
The Gestapo's coming for her.
Get her in, quick!
This guy really is so great.
Oh, Christ. They're here already.
Bruder, get that gate open!
Sir! Where do you think you're going?
Hospital. Kaiser's in the back. He's had a heart attack.
Our priority is the spy.
And mine is his life.
Oh, he's got a good excuse.
I'm checking the van.
It's the Kaiser. Get out of the way!
Ah, we'll just take a little look.
No!
But what was she doing? Was that like a pill to kill her?
You got somewhere to go?
An address. Will you come with me?
I betrayed my country, but I won't abandon it.
Please, you'll be shot.
The enemy agent killed him and escaped.
I was wondering how that was gonna work out in his favor.
But will you marry me?
Come and find me after the war.
How the heck are you supposed to find each other during these times? And you know, since this is the war, who knows if you're gonna survive.
Thank you.
From the Red Cross.
It's the book she was reading. Oh, he's got the address.
Captain Brandt sent a message from Berlin.
He has good news. Thank you, Sigurd.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. The Prime Minister will see you now.
Of course, she's pregnant. There we have it, the exception. And the A24 logo to close us out. Alright, so there we have it, movie number 50, The Exception. I don't really know how I feel about this movie. Definitely not one of my favorites. I feel like this was kind of a strange one. I think this is a movie that I need to rewatch and maybe I'll appreciate it a little bit more. I think a lot of the dialogue went over my head. I'm still trying to figure out what Mika's true motive for spying was, because according to the pastor, it wasn't to kill Himmler, right? I know she wanted to do that because he killed her husband and father, but I can't really think or remember what she was actually spying for, like what was her purpose of spying. During the movie I was annoyed, but I actually did enjoy the Kaiser's wife and how she really wanted all this power and money. And I'm glad after all of that she didn't get what she set out to do. So again, I'm not really sure what happened. Everything kind of stayed the same as it was in the beginning. You know, they're still living in that house. Himmler's still alive. If anything, this just showed the relationship between Mika and Brent. And apparently she's pregnant now, yet they're still in different countries. So curious to see how that turns out, what's gonna happen after the war is over. Also crazy to see how much they did for each other and, you know, I guess loved each other, even though they just met and she was using him, basically. But yeah, anyways, not my favorite movie, but like I said, I might enjoy it a little bit more once I rewatch it, but I can't really see myself rewatching this anytime soon. But I'm looking at Letterboxd right now, and this movie is sitting at 3 stars. That's definitely higher than what I want to rate it. I think for me personally, I'm going to rate this movie 2 out of 5 stars. In terms of ranking, I think I'm going to put this movie just behind Son of a Gun, but before Free Fire. So this movie will go in my number 43 spot. So this is my current ranking of the first 50 A24 films. As always though, let me know down in the comments what your thoughts were on this movie, what you rate it, and what you rank it, and I'll see you next Thursday for the next video.